Nearly Greenland here. I'm going to play Aragami. As you can see, I have already played with highest difficulty, and I will try to get this one. And to get this one, I need 13 undetected So I will play the story from the beginning. As you can see, it is already arranged on this one, highest difficulty, and S rank on the lowest difficulty, and I will use this one. I will have to get S undetected game mode as much as I can, so I will play this one on medium difficulty. Bismillah. I will skip all these films and tutorials so I can move faster that way. Thank you. does. I'm just really right now. The shadow kill a lot since I don't have to hide the body after I kill them. Like this one. Whoa. again and kill no one. At least that I know which one it is. Yep.
Thank you.
not to kill anyone. As you can see, I got spotted once. And on Ernie Garcia Rain. Detected. But how much do I got now? 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
can kill them. I mustn't get detected as well. That was hard. But being detected and not killing anyone, that was pretty hard. So, let me see if I have unlocked them. Love skins, right? 6 money. Let me see. I should have 6 undetected. It has to be that it has to be the same difficulty, or what should it be? What about the others? I know I have obtained this one since we have killed 6 missions. Let me think. Difficulty all the way down, undetected. Well, anyway, I'll just stop playing right now and play that again when I have time. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe if you want to see more like this one. Maybe Battlefield 1, Battlefield